What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Dominique, also known as Domo Sorrel. If you're new here, welcome, and don't forget to subscribe. If you're coming back, welcome back to my channel. Today, I have a special video for you guys. Today, I'm doing a workout with my homegirl, Alyssa. I mentioned her in the first video. We haven't worked out together in a minute. It's been a couple months, so we're hitting a glue and hammy day. Full heavyweight. We're gonna show you what it's like to work out with us. She's currently on her way to come pick me up. It's actually late. It's 8 o'clock. Usually I work out like mid-afternoon, so I already know the gym's about to be packed, so hopefully we can find everything that we need machine weights wise. But yeah, sorry for the little delay. I've been busy with school and work. The semester's coming to an end. I appreciate all the love, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, let me know what other videos guys want to see. I know you guys mentioned the what I eat in a day, so that's definitely on the way in the works for you guys. Let me show you my quick gym OOTD. So I just put my hair up in a ponytail out of the way. I have a raw t-shirt, and then I'm wearing some Alphalete shorts. I got my Nike socks, and my Nike workout shoes are in my car, and I'll be wearing that. So I'll see you guys when I see Alyssa, and yeah.
All right, we made it to the gym. We're starting. There's Alyssa. Tell them what happened. Tell them what happened.
Well, I was trying to dry skip my pre-workout. We're in the middle of a conversation.
Yeah, we're in the mid-conversation, and I asked her a question right when she scooped her fucking dry-ass pre-workout.
And then she went, and I was like...
Yeah, she was crying. It was like one of the worst... Never again. That's why I don't dry scoop anymore. I have to drink the Celsius. Hell no.
I think that's the last.
Lesson learned, no more dry scooping for Alyssa. Wish us luck. Baby, 1 + 1 ain't 2 when you're with me. C-A after A and B when you're with me. It don't make sense right now, but it will. Later on when you see how I make you feel. Regular ain't in my vocabulary. When it comes to love making, neither is missionary. Positions, girl, pick one. Better yet, some. Never mind that, we trying all the fun. So, girl, be comfortable. Why not be my dinner while making the movie? Do you get it? Do you got it? Good, good, good. Girl, I know you would. See, what I got over a lot of fellas is that I'm more creative. And soon you will see what I mean. What I mean. So, good.
So, be higher.
Nevertheless, always the more. From the pool table to the kitchen floor. Next stop, Luda. I like it too, baby. Let me put a little bit of excitement up in your lifestyle. You gotta know that times are the essence. I'm talking right now. I can get rid of that headache. What you doing tonight? Some say the sex is overrated, but they just ain't doing it right. I keep it interesting, baby. Just take them clothes off. I'll be your Tylenol. Just take me till you doze off. Wake you up in the middle of the night and take you to another world. You'll wake up in the morning feeling like another girl.
up. Come on.
Any of you are 18, 17, 19 watching this? And you want to get in the gym? Do it now at that age. Not when you're old like me. It's harder. Makes sense right now, but it will. Later on when you see how I make you feel. Regular ain't in my vocabulary. When it comes to love making, neither is missionary. Positions, girl, pick one. Better yet, tongue. Never mind that. We trying all the fun. So, girl, be comfortable.